today we are going to explain how we are using the waste roots of teak trees. We have brought roots from the neighborhood houses for making teak table. First, there is basically two process. One, removal of mud. Next, to the teak seal.
Okay.
Both the things has to be removed or it will not be in a good condition. See how the bark and the mud has been removed. It takes a lot of effort to take it properly. If mud or root is there, it will again degrade the particular root parts. So we should be very careful and in taking this one. See to that you don't affect any small roots. See, an experienced person is removing it. See, he is not even affecting the smallest root from this teak. The basic is completely removed. See, it has been cleaned for bark and mud. We are going to the second phase. We are using emery paper and machine to polish this particular root. See, after polishing with the emery paper, we have to fix additional roots because this roots is not enough for fixing the above glass plate. So we are consolidating to a level that where and all it should be fixed, and we are connecting 8 mm small rods. This is the 8 mm small rods which we have done. Drill a small hole and fix it. See, in all the sides we have fixed it. We have to attach extra roots. See how it has been done. First, testing of roots has been done. Then we are checking the levels and the quality of the particular root, if it can be sustained or not. If it can sustain, we are adding glue to it. See, glue is added to it and we are fixing it permanently. This is the important part, because the table will completely rest on this roots. So you have to polish it in such a way that this roots are not known outside. So emery paper, and again it is done with machine. It is polished several times and now see the difference. You would not be able to find the difference which is root is fixed and which is not fixed. Okay, see how it has been done. See, now it is time to level it such that glass can be fixed on it. So a leveler is used to level the roots. So unwanted roots are being cut off. See how it has been done. Very slowly and carefully he is measuring it, marking, and then he is cutting it. Removal of extra roots is the important one, so base can be easily clarified. And see how it has been cut. After cutting, again polishing is made. The last level is we need a base So we are taking some waste wood and we are setting for its base. This is the base which we have taken from the sawmill. That is also a waste wood. We have to polish it, varnish it, and we are fixing the below base such that the table will be in steady condition. We are again taking a 8mm rod or 10mm rod to the required level, polishing it. Then we are drilling it and then adding paste and other materials. We are fixing it permanently. See how beautiful is the table now. Till the work is not finished, again leveling should be made when glass is to be fixed. See, even small roots are not detached from the root. See, even small roots, you can see that adds a small kind of endurance to the table. See how far it gives a shiny look, a royalty that can be used in your house. Nothing will happen to the root even after many years. Again, polishing has been made and we are keeping the table. Still we are seeing that level is not proper, so we are taking the glass away and again we are leveling it. This takes a lot of time. With small clarity we are doing it. Then with the help of driller, very carefully, very minutely, small holes are being drilled. We are adding bushes to it. See how it has been added. See, carefully drills are made. See that the top layer is not damaged, otherwise the whole table is gone again. See, the table is fixed with the bushes. See, when we see about the environment, we are seeing that it is almost in a situation, every trees have been damaged or it is rebooted. So waste trees root is being taken and then we are adding many fixtures, polishing it, and then we have made a beautiful table. Glass can be cut according to your taste, any shape or size can be cut. It is environment safety, it does not affect any climatic control or anything. See how beautiful it is. You can use it for your master table, which becomes a royalty. See the beauty of the table. Okay. If anything can be done, we'll see how it is to be executed and we'll find it. Thank you.